class at this time, you are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are leaning forward together and taking care of business every day. Excellence matters. This is the year of breakthroughs. Development, improvement, and progress.
This is how we do it.
Do it in MMSD. The MMSD mission is to work collaboratively to ensure all scholars have access to high quality, equitable, inclusive instruction and services, leading to deep learning and resulting in college, career, and community readiness. Announcements for today. Today is a decisive day. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can, and have a meticulous Monday. We are middle school scholars, focused on high achievement and excellence. I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything. I can know anything. I can be anything. Have a great day or not, the choice is yours. Our moment in Latinx, Afro-Caribbean, Hispanic history. Cesar Chavez, once called one of the heroic figures of our time by the Senator Robert Kennedy. Cesar Chavez lived in the service to justice and equal rights. As the first generation American son of farm workers in Arizona, he was drawn to the life of activism. After serving in the Navy in 1946, Chavez returned home and became a community organizer, first as a leader in the San Jose Community Service Organization, and then by establishing the National Farm Workers Association. Chavez led successful marches, strikes, fasts, and protests, and was inspired by peaceful resistance movements and leaders including Martin Luther King Jr. and Gandhi. His legacy lives on in Latinx workers' rights movements going on today. Latinx, Afro-Caribbean, Hispanic history is all of our history. I want to give a shout out to the Hamilton Hawks staff and scholars for soaring high above the clouds and bringing the community along with you. Have a great day! People, purpose, pride. Kids first, our focus, our future. Educate to liberate.